Welcome to GTV. Today I will be showing you rotary encoders. Encoders are used in industrial electronics as a feedback device that can be attached to a rotary shaft to monitor speed and position. There are generally two types of encoders, absolute and incremental. The absolute encoders will remember the position that the application is at when the power is removed from the system without the need to rehome. Incremental encoders may need to go home to a reference point in order to initialize the position measurement. If this is not done, improper counting may cause errors in reporting. Generally, the counting mechanism used with incremental encoders is an external device and will only monitor the incoming pulses and not the position of the encoder itself. Although the encoder will record the changes in position, it does not take into account the current position it is in. Absolute encoders, however, provide a fixed relation between encoder state and physical position. Some may even use communication devices to store the data of the encoder's position and offer greater versatility in monitoring feedback. Encoders can also be used in closed-loop VFD applications or servo control. In these systems, the encoder will monitor the motor and send a signal back to the controller to ensure proper tracking of the position of the motor shaft. The feedback allows for more accurate processes and efficient operation. Encoders, along with thousands of other products and services, are available at galco.com.